Hello everybody, you are welcome to this channel. I am Atanu Betal. In this video lecture, we discuss about unleaded petrol and use of MTBE to improve anti-knock characteristics of fuels. Okay, this is the topic of discussions. Unleaded petrol and use of MTBE means methyl tertiary butyl ether as the anti-knocking agent to improve the anti-knock characteristics of the fuel. So we start the discussion about this topic, and before discussions I would like to remind you that if you are new to this channel or you do not subscribe this channel, then you can subscribe it now. Let's start our discussion about this topic. At first we discuss about the unleaded petrol. What is unleaded petrol? Unleaded petrol is one which in which the enhancement of the octane rating is accomplished without addition of the any lead compounds to it. I am repeating it once more time. Unleaded petrol or unleaded petrol is one where in which the enhancement of octane rating taking place without octane rating is accomplished without addition of any lead compounds to the fuel. Okay, without adding any lead compounds to the internal combustion fuel, internal combustion engine fuel or IC fuel, without addition of any lead compound to the IC fuel or internal combustion fuel, the accomplishment the enhancement of octane rating is called unleaded petrol. Okay, so it is called unleaded petrol. And before understanding the use of MTBE to the gasoline or the petrol or internal combustion engine fuel, we have to understand that what is TEL as an anti-knocking agent. As an anti-knocking agent, the TEL is used, tetraethyl lead or tetramethyl lead. This type of compounds are used as anti-knocking agent in the internal combustion engine fuel. Okay, in IC fuel, this type of compound is used to increase the octane number or octane rating of the fuel. Okay, because if octane number or octane rating is not increased in the fuel, then explosive violation occurs in the engine. So for this reason, for the IC combustion engine fuel or the internal combustion engine fuel, this type of anti-knocking agent, TEL, tetraethyl lead means this one, or tetramethyl lead, this type of compounds are used in the internal combustion engine fuel. But the problem is that if we use this type of constituent to the internal combustion engine fuel to increase the anti-knock characteristics of the fuel, the problem is that after burning this compound in the internal combustion engine, the lead oxide is formed. Lead oxide or lethargy is formed, and this lead oxide is deposited in the cylinder and jams the piston. This lead oxide deposited in the cylinder and jams the piston. So as a result, the performance of the engine decreases. So these are the limitations of using lead compounds as anti-knocking agent in the gasoline or in the fuel or internal combustion engine fuel. This tetramethyl lead, this type of lead compounds using is facing difficulties because lethargy is formed. That means lead oxide is formed after burning of this type of lead compound with in the internal combustion engine, and this will deposit in cylinder and jams the piston. So reduce the efficiency of the engine reduced because of the jams the piston on depositing in the cylinder. So as a result, to accomplish to enhance the octane number of the internal combustion engine fuel, the alternative substance, alternative chemical substance, chemical compounds are used in the place of lead compounds. Okay, so these are alternative compounds like isopentane, isooctane, ethyl benzene, isopropyl benzene, methyl tertiary butyl ether. This type of alternative compounds are used in the place of TEL, tetraethyl lead or tetramethyl lead. In this place, lead compound place, we can use this type of compound, means isopentane, isooctane, ethyl benzene, isopropyl benzene, methyl tertiary butyl ether. This type of chemical compound can be used to enhance the octane rating of IC fuel or internal combustion engine fuel. This type of chemical compound can also be added. And for motor spirit or motor fuel, 0.5 ml per liter of tetraethyl lead is added. Okay, to enhance the octane rating, 0.5 ml per liter of motor fuel, the TEL is added. 0.5 ml TEL is added for 1 liter of the motor fuel or for motor spirit. In the aviation fuel also, this TEL is added, so to enhance the octane rating of the fuel. Okay, so these are the alternative substance. These are the alternative substance: isopentane, isooctane, ethyl benzene, isopropyl benzene, methyl tertiary butyl ether. These are alternative chemical compound that can be used in the place of tetraethyl lead, because tetraethyl lead causes a problem in the cylinder and piston because of the formation of lead oxide. Okay, so it reduces the performance of the engine. So these are the alternative compounds that can be used in the place of TEL, tetraethyl lead, and this is called the unleaded petrol, where TEL is not used or any lead compound is not used. These type of compounds are used, and among this compound, MTBE, means methyl tertiary butyl ether, is preferred, because for the case of methyl tertiary butyl ether, the ether group is present, so means oxygen present in the ether group can provide oxygen to the internal combustion engine. Okay, during the combustion in engine, it can provide oxygen to the engine. So oxygen provide, and another important factor of this MTBE, that it reduce the formation of peroxide compound. It can reduce the formation of peroxide compound, and it provides the, or it supplies the oxygen to the internal combustion engine. So for this reason, MTBE is preferred over this isopropyl benzene, isopentane, isooctane and ethyl benzene, etc. So this is called the means anti-knocking agent without any lead compounds, and anti-knocking without lead compounds are some examples of this. So this is the discussions about the unleaded petrol and the use of MTBE to improve the anti-knocking characteristics of the fuel. Okay, in case of the to enhancement of the octane rating of the fuel, so we can use this type of anti-knocking agents. Well, these are lead compounds, and other non-lead compounds can be used, and the means lead compound using have some disadvantages, like lead oxide is formed, which jams the cylinder and piston. But in case of MTBE use means methyl tertiary butyl ether use, there is an advantage, that is use of this MTBE. I already discussed the advantage, that it supplies oxygen to the internal combustion engine and reduce the formation of peroxide compound. This is an advantage. Another advantage is that catalytic converter in the used in exhaust pipe of some automobile, catalytic converter can be used if MTBE is used in the fuel, because in a lead oxide case, TEL use or lead compound use as anti-knocking agent, the gas exhaust is mixed with the lead oxide, and lead oxide poison the catalytic converter. Active site of the catalytic converter is poisoned by the presence of lead oxide. Okay, so in case of use of MTB in the fuel, the catalytic converter does not get any poison like lead oxide. Lead oxide gives poison to the catalytic converter. So in this case of MTB use in the motor fuel or IC fuel, this time catalytic converter can work efficiently and it provides the oxidation of the unburned hydrocarbon to the carbon dioxide and water. Okay, it oxidizes the unburned hydrocarbon to the carbon dioxide and water. So for this reason, the MTBE is preferred for the anti-knocking substance used in the IC fuel or internal combustion engine fuel. So this is the point of discussions about the unleaded petrol and use of MTBE to improve the anti-knock characteristics of the fuel. I think you understand this topic. If you have any confusion regarding this topic, then you can ask me in the comment section below. And if you find this video is useful, then you can like this video or and if you find that this channel is educating you, giving you some education, then you can subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching this video.